Hello guys, welcome back again in this channel, in this Twitch. Okay, right now I'm going to play again, continue Outriders. Okay, before I continue, I'm going to share this stream into my social media, guys. So, okay, wait me a little bit, guys. I want to share this video. Yeah, okay guys.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will
I'm
have
going
to ride
to
with
heal. Let's go to...
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing alright, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Oh, hello, welcome.
Yes, it looks like the cable car's down. Might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Oh, hello, I think I'm going to call you Tai. Tai, I'm going to play solo for now because, yeah, I'm doing a streaming. Maybe next time I will create another video, yeah, maybe, or streaming to play with another players. But right now, since I'm doing some kind of the story, so I need to play a solo, you guys. I'm sorry, Tai. Maybe next time I'm going to play with you. But thank you very much, Tai, for the help.
Holy shit! Did you see the volcano?
See anything?
Okay, I'm going to go around a little bit. Maybe I can find something.
What's the point of fixing this?
I can see them. Prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started. Will you calm down?
I can feel them watching us. Let that down.
Okay, it's empty, yeah? Okay, lah. Let's go to the main quest.
Can't we just get a fire going?
Thank you very much, Tai. Maybe next time I'm going to play with you. I really love to play with players, but since I'm doing the story mode, so yeah, that's why I play solo.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your six.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Okay, so... let's check a little bit on this location. Okay, let's go for the camp, to lift the camp.
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano.
Okay, so I can put the flag. Okay, the treasure chest. Commando. Okay, I think this is gonna be the side quest here. Okay. Okay, level up. To observe. Oh, I'm fighting the boss. Okay, win. It's not the boss. Just almost die, guys. Okay, win. Finally. Okay, let's check the weapon and also my armor. 272. Okay. Okay, let's try it, guys. I'm going to use this one. Actually, my class is a close range. Yeah, but since I want to play as a defender, let's see how it works. you are.
How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Now what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Okay, win. Weapon. Okay, win.
This place, it's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Oui. By the way, let me check a little bit. Okay. Eh, sorry guys. Let me check. Oh yeah, the class already level up, yeah. Increase your resistance by 20%. Okay, like this one, guys. Okay, I'm going to enter this area. Historian Timeless. Skip here. Clear the camp. Okay. What is that? That one. Whoa, the boss. Dangerous. Okay, win. Let me check the item. Oh, I have a better weapon. Shot inflicts vulnerable on enemies. Okay, let's try. I'm going to use this one. Okay, collect the item. Okay, the mission completed. But let me go around a little bit just to find the treasure chest. Let's see. Oh, this one, you guys. Okay, 200 iron. I think it's done, you guys. So I'm going back to the to this one. Investigate volcano peak. Wait, sorry guys. Okay, already track. Okay, so I'm going to fight the boss. Kill the Molten Akari. So I fight the... Oh, die. Okay, let's repeat again. Okay, I should try to use the golem. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try to use that. This one, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, somehow. Second fest. Meteor. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, so third fest. Yeah, it become a hand. Wow, more dangerous. Escape. Just a little bit, I win. Okay, finally win. Oh, nice, yes. That's really, really cool, guys. Let me check the weapon. Double gun standard. By the way, I don't have the better gun here, yeah. Only this one. Damage. Maybe I should try to use that sniper yeah, before. Okay, let's try to check a little bit, guys. Maybe I can find the treasure chest. Maybe. Okay, cannot yet.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
He killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Okay, let me try a little bit. Okay, so it's a different ammo, guys, between this ammo that I use, so it's okay then. Okay, I need to go back to the camp. Captain Dunham.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano...
Look. Your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Okay.
The reward is very, very great, guys. So I'm going to choose this one.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
I got the titanium. Okay, let's equip it with this one here.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
Okay, I guess I'm going to choose this one, health generation, regeneration, yeah. Just one more level and I can unlock the new skill. Let's talk again to her.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. But something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it. But no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier.
Okay, so let's go back.
If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day. Of course, there's still no way to be sure we can track the signal from here, but we have no choice but to try.
Okay, let's try to dismantle some of the weapon. Okay, I guess I'm going to dismantle this one. This one, huh? Define intervention. Okay, mountain ruins. Okay, so I think this place is the one that I cannot go across because the bridge is like fallen down or was broken here.
Hear me, my children, and know the truth.
thousands of years, our people burrowed in darkness.
Okay, let's enter. My new weapon.
Come on, oh, come on, don't do this. I just came looking for my friend.
He belongs here now. We all do. Today, the storm welcomes an apostate into its loving embrace.
Seen enough. No more dunderheads are falling for your bullshit.
Okay, let's go.
Do not let the heretic pass! Do not let the heretic lead you astray!
Wow, the damage is very, very... very big here, guys. The boss is the left of the boss is the left part here. I pressed the wrong button. Oh. Okay. Win. Okay guys, it's nothing here guys. Okay, let's continue the journey.
Can't say I recommend it.
Kill her. Okay. Okay, we... Okay, let's take several items. Wow. Win. Eliminate the cult leader. escape. Okay, win.
Stand up. Get the fuck out of here.
Go!
That's the end of that. And I should bring the good news to Captain Dunham.
Okay. Win, finally. So many items here in this location. I mean the place to harvest. Okay, let's go back here to the camp here.
Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Well, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you.
Okay, so I can choose the weapons. Okay, this is actually quite interesting, guys. Okay, so I guess I'm going to choose either this one or this one. This one, lah. This one here. This one.
How much of your brain that cult fried? If you don't have a task, you better ask for one, or you're gonna wish you never got rescued. I knew all that stuff my dad used to say about dirty, rotten Outriders wasn't true. Thanks again for what you did.
Oh, what's that?
Easy! Watch those flames!
Okay, let's go to this one, cable car.
Edie, I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Okay, let's continue. Okay, let's go. Okay, finish. Full S. What?
The journal.
Okay, I got the journal. Okay, I guess I'm going to change the weapon of this one, guys. I'm not really sure this weapon is good. Oh yeah, by the way, use this one then. Okay.
Target designated.
Wow, the boss. Okay, win. Okay, win. Okay, I don't see, I'm not really sure if the sniper that I used is good, yeah. So let's try again to change. What, double gun? 80 clip? Let's try this one. Oh, sorry. Let me check again. Tremor. Okay, empty. Nothing that I can take. Yeah.
Hey Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Okay, that's it. The mess. Let's see. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's go. There's a rocket guy. Mycologist boots. Okay, sounds good, you guys. Let me check again. Okay, let's try. Okay, restock.
Looks like some old reports.
Let's see. Bullet acceleration. Okay, I'm going to use the new one. Okay, win. Win. Impel. I got the tremor skill. Wah, SMG. Okay, let's check the weapon. Okay, nothing new. Okay, the shotgun shot inflict bleed on enemies. This is good, you guys. Freezing. Okay. Automatic sniper rifle. Okay, let's check this one. I want to see. Oh, that's cool. And also, I have a lot of ammo by using this one. So, but let's see on this. I guess I'm going to use this shotgun. The reload is quite long, yeah. The quite slow. Okay, sorry guys. I need to check the tremor. Okay, create a series of explosions around you, each dealing 46 damage, draining 31 health from enemies within a medium radius. Okay, so this is good if we fight against a lot of enemies, but not good when we fight against the bossy. So I'm not going to use this one. Skip. Maybe let's try to use this one. This skill once I already unlock it. Yeah? Finally, I got the pistol. 486. And also, I got the helm. This one. Impel. Okay, I'm not really sure what to use. I guess I'm going to keep using this helm. Clear the bunker. wait. Win. Okay, the boss died. Is that the boss?
Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower.
Okay, he died. Okay, win. The World Tire 7.
Better move out before they regroup.
Okay, let's go to here. The legend. I got the what's that? The rifle. Purple, please. Even type. Okay, let's try again. Let's try to use this rifle. Okay, so I can only go to here, I guess. Travel to the radio tower.
Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Again, sorry guys, my microphone was muted. I didn't know. Okay, so I was wrong. I should try to use reflect bullets here. Okay, I got the new skill. The better skill, I guess. Okay, finally! This is the better skill to use, yeah? Okay, let's try to use I'm not really sure impeller. Wow. Yeah, it's better to use this one. Freeze. Scholar's glove. Boulder dash.
Some kind of
tracing the signal. Wow, the shotgun. Well, only three bullets. Okay, mission completed.
Captain, we freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores. Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction. Either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is. Let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
Okay, so the mission completed. new accolade level. Scientific method. Wait, seems like I have another mission.
You know those people that disappeared?
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an alter notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
This is unexpectedly positive movement.
Okay, so the
he was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker somewhere near the insurgent occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
Well, okay, I need to go here.
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The alchemist must be close.
who's that?
Set me free, and you will find me surrounded by the Emperor. The ashes of your charred body.
Retrieve the journal.
Using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist's experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
Okay, let's try to use this weapon.
Where is it? Outriders gloves. Okay, let's see. How good is it? Earthquake. Okay lah. I'm going to equip it. Okay, for now I'm going to use Golem because I should try to use Earthquake. Golem, yeah. Earthquake.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Heart turns to cinder. Eyes turn to light.
no life in them. Only fire and death. Fire and
okay. Okay, win. Hey. Okay, before I go there, let's try to find the treasure. Oh, please stop. Okay, the staircase is blocked here, guys. Okay, send empty. That's it.
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Okay, let's go back. I guess so the mission is completed.
alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
Okay, so that's it, yeah? Boulder Dash inflict bleed on all damaged enemies. Okay, this one.
The anomaly provides us with far more questions than answers.
Okay, let's try. Okay, let's talk to Jakob again.
You get what you needed from the tower, right? Can we go already?
Side quest completed. The historian, wow. Not yet.
The forest, he wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me? Kurva.
Yes, I'm going back to the city. Not the city, but I don't know how to say the base camp. What's the name? Let me check again. Oh, the Rift Town. Okay.
Good to see you again. Be pleased to know the Hound.
Oh, the gun. Space Revenant. Markson. Shots link up to 3 enemies, sharing 30% of their weapon damage dealt. Okay. Automatic shotgun. Ooh, this is good, yeah? Shots inflict freeze on enemies. On sale. Hey, I cannot buy this one. It's too expensive. Receive 2 additional explosions.
Ain't nothing free.
all.
The insurgents took everything.
Shit.
I had.
Shit.
What about your dad?
They took her too.
Without memories. Well, well. A wristwatch. SM Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction.
Okay, guys. Okay, I guess I'm going to choose for Great Markson C2, yeah. Maybe this one, or maybe this one. This one, let's try about the burn. I was quite curious about this one. Okay, Spike Forest, strongest first.
Good to see you again.
I can do crafting in here. Wow, this is expensive. Improved rarity, let's see how much. 43 titanium. Yeah, okay guys, I think that's it. I already cleared that part, yeah, Eagle Peak. Okay, so next time I'm going to continue again this game. Thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe to the channel to get more interesting videos. And see you next time. Bye bye guys.